Malbec, notoriously known for conveying the subtleties of
I feel horrible.
Here we have a cabinet soft.
A glass of red, please.
Certainly, ma'am. Hi there. Care for a taste? Yes, ma'am. I managed to find a bottle of our 2006 Pinot Noir, inspired by wines from the Ahr Valley. Medium-bodied and fruit-forward, with an aroma of cherries and raspberry. It's to die for.
Pinot, you say? Maybe just one glass. Need to keep my wits about.
Break the law. Now, I serve something far grander. I serve the land, and the land of Mendoza longs to make wine.
I grew up here. These majestic plains were my playground, and returning here to pick up the mantle of my ancestors feels just profound.
Our goal here at Vignetta Yates is simple. From our state-of-the-art winemaking facility to our carefully nurtured grape stock, hand-picked with loving care by local experts, we have only one purpose.
Nothing quite spoils a party like your guests in.
Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess, the bun.
Right.
Huh? I think you dropped something.
Huh?
Mr. Yates, it's Aaron, sir, from the firm. I came as quickly as I could.
For more than 2 days. Yeah.
Yeah, hey.
Thank God it's finally here. Something strange is happening. I'll check it out.
Get out of the...
don't know. Probably keep something weird inside.
Weird?
Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in their safe, especially when it's...